Drawing feeds souls step by step. Quite often foot drawing is overlooked, that's reflected particularly in the works of aspiring artists. Together in a gradual manner, we'll figure out where to start and where to pay attention when drawing feet. To begin with, make a very rough outline with a simple writing pencil. Just mark feet direction and approximate size. Next, draw auxiliary lines somewhere in the center of each foot, trying to set correct bends for them. Indicate the ankles and the rounded heels. Now generally depict the arches by means of planes. Then use guidelines to define the toes. You can see, they're not strictly parallel to one another, and have different shapes and sizes. So finish the foes. Based on your sketch, make the feet more. Detailed, gradually erasing the guidelines. Work up all the crinkles in. Wrinkles, and don't forget a butt aerial. Perspective, the close the line, the thicker it should be drawn. After removing the extra lines, your final contour should look like this. But the liner sketch is not over yet, tease. Hard to show the pleo object shape and volume without shading. While hatching, try to analyze why there's shadow in a particular place and mark the light direction.